A fight led to one person being shot and killed in Denver. Police were called out to a home off Troy Street in the Montbello neighborhood just before 11 last night. Police say during a fight, shots were fired and a man was hit. That man was taken to the hospital where he died. Police do not have information on a suspect, and we don't know if the people involved knew each other.